really exciting to be here. I think there's been quite a big build-up to Tokyo 2020, and now that they've opened the course and we've had our first look, it's awesome to finally get my first strokes on the course too. So I was here watching the test event. I arrived a little bit later. I learned a lot from watching, but I guess it's different once you get on there, and it feels similar to Rio in some ways. But I think there's a lot to learn, and they keep kind of tweaking different sections of the course. I think it's still a lot of fine tuning to do. First impressions are great, and it's a really cool venue. There's a beautiful wheel behind. We've been exploring Tokyo as well.
Cool. So first time to Tokyo, is it, or have you been before?
I came to Japan last year with Toyota for a little quick trip. Did a little bit of sightseeing in Tokyo, but this is my first time, I guess, where I've had a longer block just in Tokyo, and we're making the most of our time on the water and getting, two sessions a day here, so my arms are starting to feel it, but I guess the more time we get on here, the better we'll feel afterwards, and in our time off, we're trying to get all the tourism done so that when we come back at the next camps, it'll be strictly business.